on my spotting sheet, I'm terrible at frustrating.
I don't think it was frustrating. I think it was a hell of a game. You know, it really came down to five. You know, they made five more threes than we did. They made 13 threes. Or starting five man played, made five threes. You know, I mean, you got to tip your hat to him. That's not what he does. Like, that means he made one shot in the paint. But he made five threes, R.J. White, which is a big time performance by him. I'm not frustrated. I'm not mad at my team. They competed their butt off. They fought, you know. It's just like, man, there's two teams in our league. And it was a well played, you know, well fought, maybe not well played at all times, but a well fought game. But they made 13 threes. You know, we lost by four. They made five more threes than we did. That's the difference in the game, in my opinion.
Yeah, they shot less than 40.